get your opinion. I don't know if you're going to be able to give me your opinion on it, but I'm going to ask anyways.
Cool.
On those toe shoes.
Yes.
Have you run in those before? Have you run in those?
No, I've actually never run in them. I'll never kind of knock any brand.
No, but what's it like? Is it like barefoot?
Yeah, it's pretty barefoot. I think they do have a role to play. I think the problem is a lot of people move across to really minimalist shoes like that too quickly and they get injured. I think over time you need to slowly progress to more minimalist shoes. So I don't see anything wrong with them, as long as people are patient and they actually don't just suddenly go from running with a shoe with loads of support and cushioning to suddenly running in barefoot shoes, because then you are going to get injured. So it's like a slow progression. So if people respect that, then I definitely think they're not a bad shoe.
I think you often forget how much support a shoe gives you when you're going in between shoes and the barefoot the barefoot running ones.
Yeah, for sure. And also I think just with trail running, I think obviously they're very minimalist, so there is a risk of obviously kicking your toes, spraining your toes, which obviously will be quite painful if you kick a big rock. But so I like a little bit more support.
Yeah.